Thank you, Senator Haywood, and thank you to everyone who has gathered with us today to share this report and celebrate the success that Senator Haywood had mentioned. I'd like to thank all of our colleagues as well as our community members. I think I see some women from the NCNW with us today, and I'd like to thank them for joining us as well as members of the NAACP and other stakeholders. What this report tells us is that we have advanced policies and legislation that improve the lives of Pennsylvanians, and that when we do that, those policies, if applied fairly across the board, Black folks will benefit. Where we have historically had our communities been disproportionately impacted by inequitable or racist policies in the past, now our communities have the most ground to gain. We have the most ground to gain when we right-size or correct those policies. So if you set out to reduce the prison populations, less Black folk will be incarcerated. If you expand Medicaid and access to health care, more Black folks would have access to affordable health care in their communities. More Black folks in time will live healthier lives. When you provide access to affordable higher education or better paying careers, Black families earn more money. If you fairly fund our schools, Black children will have access to better quality schools and will more likely succeed in life. But what this report also tells us is that we still have work to do. The poverty rate among Black folks still stands at 25%, and that is simply unacceptable. We still see a decline, actually, in Black home ownership within the last 10 years. And there are still certain health comorbidities that have been dangerously high for Black communities. There is still work to do. But I would like to thank Senator Haywood and your staff and the Senate Democratic staff for taking on this task. Because when we have data, we can identify the problems and we can better inform our legislation. Many of us come to this Capitol week after week sharing the stories of our constituents, trying to persuade our colleagues to support or oppose legislation that we know will impact our communities. But when we have data, when we can prove that these anecdotal stories have actual data behind it, when we can move beyond the story of how our families are struggling to put food on the table, when we can move beyond the stories of how our schools are failing our children, when Senator Haywood doesn't, or Senator Hughes, I'm sorry, doesn't have to go into a school and video rain actually falling into a school, when we can actually prove the data, and maybe even how our communities are thriving in spite of the institutional barriers, when we can do that, we can move legislation forward with support from our colleagues on both sides of the aisle and from across the Commonwealth. For these reasons, the Pennsylvania Legislative Black Caucus endorses this report, and we look forward to working with Senator Haywood and our other members in the Senate to advance legislation that is informed not only by this report, but by the experiences of our constituents back home. Legislation that is anti-racist and data-driven. Thank you again, Senator Haywood, and I look forward to working with you to advance this report. Have a great day.